Are these Illuminati? I mean, are they defeatable? I mean, if you shoot them, do they die, or are they? You just don't kill them, or what? I mean,
well, I of course, you know, when they're in a physical form, the physical form dies like everything else.
Right.
Consciousness doesn't with any of us. But I think we need to get beyond the idea of defeating and fighting. You know, fighting for freedom.
So they are,
I love the phrase fighting for peace. I mean, what a contradiction in terms. Right. It's not about fighting, and it's not about winning. It's about removing and withdrawing our power from the game. And not giving our power away to people to dictate to us, saying, no, I'm not doing that. We're not having that. And if that's done on a large enough scale, the few do not have the power over the many. It's only there when the many say, well, I better do it then. This idea of we must fight the Illuminati, we must stockpile weapons and battle against the Illuminati, as many people in America talk about, is just playing the same game of division and conflict. Hey, well, I better do it then. Hey, well, I better do it then. Hey, well, I better do it then. Hey, well, I better do it then.